Ignition and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Arabsat.
Vehicle pitching downrange. Stage 1 engine chambers, pressures are nominal.
Moving through the clouds there, Falcon 9 has successfully lifted off from pad 40.
Max Q.
This is where the MVAC engine lights up and propels the second stage along with the Arabsat payload to orbit.
Stage separation.
Meanwhile, stage 2 continues on its trip to space.
Payload separation confirmed.
There's that gorgeous view on your screen there of the successful deployment of the Arabsat Beter 8 payload.